Hi Sloni.
I am Anjur.
I am Daksh.
I'm standing in front of you to share some important information on brain and its part. The brain controls your ability to think, to listen, to walk, and to remember the things, and much more, and it even controls your breathing. The brain is a soft mass of supportive tissues and nerves connected to the spinal cord together. The brain, nerves, and the spinal cord form the central nervous system. Now we will talk about the first part of the brain, that is cerebrum.
It is the large outer part of the brain controlled reading, thinking, learning, speech and planning. Muscles movements like walking, it also controls visions, hearing and other senses.
Now we will talk about the second part of the brain, that is cerebellum.
It is located at the back of the brain, controls balance, coordination and fine muscles control. It also functions to maintain posture and equilibrium.
Now we will discuss about the last, but not the least, the third part of the brain, that is brain stem.
It is at the bottom of the brain, connects the cerebrum with the spinal cord. It includes the midbrain, the pons, and the medulla. It controls the fundamental body functions such as breathing, eye movements, blood pressure, heartbeat, and swelling.
So this was all about the brain and its function.
Thank you.